the DRI, Deen Dayal Research Institute, an epitome of the Indian approach to development, a model of integral humanism in action, a unique creation of a modern-day rishi, Nanaji Deshmukh, now a Bharat Ratna, who cherished the dream of a holistic model of development and then translated it into a reality. After the untimely demise of his dear friend Pandit Deen Dayal Upadhyay, Nanaji resolved to take this philosophy ahead. Through his philosophy of integral humanism, Panditji had put forth holistic model of development that was intrinsic to truly Bharatiya approach towards life.
अब ये होलिस्टिक क्या है? ये शब्द आज के संवाद में प्रचलित होने के पहले दीनदयाल जी ने समग्रता की बात प्रतिपादित की है, एकात्मता के आधार पर। तो इसलिए जिसको पोस्टमॉडर्न थिंकिंग आज की दुनिया कहती है, वो दीनदयाल जी की दृष्टि में से पहले ही प्रतिपादित हो गया है इसमें। इसलिए आज के समय के लिए सबसे ज्यादा रिलेवेंट वो प्रतिपादन है, ऐसा हमको लगता है।
When we attained freedom in 1947, the dilemma before our rulers was as to which model should India adopt for its development: capitalism, communism, or socialism. At that time, Panditji presented before the nation a philosophy that was ingrained in our native thought process. After his death in 1968, Nanaji founded DRI to elaborate before the nation various aspects and dimensions of Panditji's philosophy of integral humanism.
जब पश्चिमी विचारों का प्रभाव जब बढ़ा, तब इन बातों को सोचने वाले विचारकों के अंदर भी बनते गए, नहीं भौतिक सुख में आनंद है, लेकिन मूलभूत चिंतन करने वाले गत शताब्दी के, हम अगर स्वामी विवेकानंद का सोचें, हम लोकमान्य तिलक के बारे में सोचें, उन्होंने अधिभौतिक आध्यात्मिक अधिदैविक इन तीन शब्दों का वर्णन किया है। मैं समझता हूँ कि वो एकात्म मानव दर्शन का ही एक अर्थ से जो दीनदयाल जी ने उसको व्यक्ति परमेष्टि के साथ जोड़कर करने की बात कही।
वन ऑफ द फोरमोस्ट प्रचारक्स ऑफ राष्ट्रीय स्वयंसेवक संघ, नानाजी हैड रेड द पल्स ऑफ द नेशन। ही हैड नो डाउट्स दैट डिसेंट्रलाइजेशन ऑफ गवर्नेंस वॉज पेनेशिया टू ऑल इट्स इल्स। He was at the pinnacle of his glory when Nanaji announced renunciation from active politics and took a plunge into the Herculean task of social transformation without being dependent on the government. With people's initiative, their participation and their involvement. And in a few months, Gonda model was there before the nation. Towering high.
Deen Dayal Shodh Sansthan ne Mahatma Gandhi aur Deen Dayal Upadhyay ke margadarshan ke anusar gaon gaon mein pratyek abadi ko swavalambi aur swabhimani aur kartutvan banane ka prayas kiya. Ishwar kripa se in prayason ko vyavaharik dharatal par सफलता मिल रही है।
नानाजी मेड सोशियो इकोनॉमिक ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन थ्रू रूरल रिकंस्ट्रक्शन द मिशन ऑफ हिज लाइफ। नेचुरली इरेडिकेशन ऑफ पॉवर्टी वॉज हिज फर्स्ट एंड फॉरमोस्ट ऑब्जेक्टिव एंड टू अचीव दिस फर्स्ट जीरो ही एम्बार्क्ड अपॉन अ मॉडल दैट वुड स्ट्राइव फॉर फोर अदर जीरोस: जीरो अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट, जीरो इलिटरेसी, zero disease and zero conflict. Though Nanaji wanted people to go back to their roots, he always wanted them to be in tune with the current times. He never shied from adopting modern technology, though he always underlined its appropriateness for the village that was adopting it. His sublime mantra was, employing traditional wisdom with scientific temper. After a successful experiment in Gonda, 1978 onwards, he marched towards another backward district, Bid in Maharashtra. And finally, he landed in Chitrakoot, the abode of Vanvasi Ram, which he made the laboratory of his experiments with integral humanism.
दुल्हन बनकर फिर से सजेगी अपनी धरती रानी, अपनी धरती रानी। हर हाथ को देंगे काम, हर खेत को देंगे पानी, हर हाथ को देंगे काम, हर खेत को देंगे पानी।
He evolved a model that would take care of all human faculties, man, buddhi, atma, sharir, that is, body, mind and soul, with heart at the center.
ये तो एक हम मॉडल बना रहे हैं कि पूरा समाज कैसा होना चाहिए, इसलिए हमने 500 गांव इसके लिए सिलेक्ट किए हैं, एक दो गांव में नहीं कर रहे हैं, जिनमें मानव की सब जातियाँ आती हैं, मानव के मजहब आती है, सब प्रकार का मानव आता है, तो ये मिलकर के एक किस प्रकार मानव का जीवन बराबर विकसित हो सकता है, सुखी हो सकता है, आनंदमय हो सकता है, उपकारक हो सकता है, इसका एक मॉडल तैयार करने की जरूरत है।
And the entire edifice of his vision is reflected in various projects of DRI. Ram Darshan, Arogya Dham, Udyamita Vidyapeeth, Schools and Gurukul, Farm Science Centers, and Jan Shikshan Sansthans. Ram Darshan is an example of his exceptional vision and creativity too. It brings people closer to Bhagwan Ram's social aspects. This beautiful and divine creation has become a center of attraction for lakhs of people in the entire region. Blending modern science with indigenous knowledge systems, Nanaji laid great emphasis on appropriate technology in agriculture. 4 KVKs run by DRI excel in demonstrating modern tools for traditional agriculture. Animal husbandry, Goseva in particular, was at the core of Nanaji's heart. DRI was among the first organizations in the country which established a cow research center to work on indigenous breeds and their usefulness in agriculture and other human pursuits, including nutrition and medicine. Nanaji believed that entrepreneurship is one of the basic instincts of Indians. To help them upgrade their skills in various trades and occupations, Nanaji opened Udyamita Vidyapeeth and supplemented its efforts through GSS. Arogya Dham is yet another unique creation of Nanaji. He had firm faith in the holistic system of healthcare. He always strove to evolve an indigenous and local system based on yoga, naturopathy, and Ayurveda. DRI's own Rasshala and Dadi Maa Ka Batua are living examples of Nanaji's ingenuity.
Our workers are graduate husband and wife. They are living with these people.
Nanaji urged newlywed graduate couples to live among the villagers, interact with them, understand them, their needs, their aspirations, their problems. The villagers should also be encouraged to come forward with solutions to these problems.
मैं अपने लिए नहीं, अपनों के लिए हूँ. अपने वे हैं जो पीड़ित और उपेक्षित हैं।
We at DRI swear by it.